How should I manage my restaurant? Where should I put my focus on? Should I look at purchase? Should I look at cash? Should I look at the service? Should I look at the cooking? Should I look at where should I look at? That is one of the most common questions I get. How should I manage my restaurant? Where should I put my focus on? Should I look at purchase? Should I look at cash? Should I look at the service? Should I look at the cooking? Should I look at where should I look at? That is one of the most common questions I get from the from my restaurant owners and from the people with whom I work to create a successful restaurant. Hi, this is Gopal Kamat. I am a successful restaurateur and founder of Restaurant Launch Formula, where we teach you how to create your own successful restaurant, and we give you the tips and the tricks and the strategies which you can take and follow a step-by-step process and open a successful restaurant of your own. So today I've got a very, very cool presentation for you, a very, very cool video for you, where I'm going to give you the 5 core tips which if you follow, you will be able to easily manage your restaurant and you will be able to make sure that your restaurant makes profits without you being present there. I mean, without, not 100%, but you'll have to focus on some days, but completely leaving the kitchen and completely leaving the restaurant on the hands of your staff by going there frequently, by going focusing on the right thing. So let us get to the core. The first one is all about delegation. You have to have the right team in place if you want them to run the show instead of you. There is a saying that one person can only do a few things. A team can achieve wonders. So always delegate anything and everything which you can give your other person to do. If it is purchasing, if it is cash handling, if it is service, if it is cooking, systematize your process in such a way where you train the other people so that they can take over what you are doing. And they can do, in fact, most of the time they can do it even better than us. So make sure you keep your ego out and let them do the stuff and you just focus and see how it is done. You can then give them feedback, you know, whether it is done the right way or whether it can be tweaked a little. The second is all about empowering. Once you have given them a responsibility, have faith in them and let them do the things. A lot of times people tell a person to do and then they are continuously poking their fingers and continuously, you know, irritating them. Don't do that. Once you have given them the responsibility, it is their headache. Let them do it. If they make a mistake, they will learn from it. And if you notice them making a mistake, you can give them a feedback and they will rectify accordingly. The third is all about trust. Trust your team. A lot of time people are doubting their staff which are working for them. They are behind their backs, they are telling you something wrong things about it. That is not the way. Once you have empowered them, once you have delegated them, trust them, because they are here to work for you, they are here to work for your hotel, for your restaurant, to create success. When if they work together and you give them you trust them, then it will be like a little combination and you will succeed in your restaurant business. The fourth one is all about focusing. Focus on the key metrics. What is your sales? What are your sales? What are your purchases? What are your costs? How much profits are there? So you have to focus on the things which require focus. Don't keep your focus on things which are irrelevant or which are not important. Focus on the key metrics. Only then you will be able to track the progress of your food business and you will be able to take decisions which will help you to grow your business. Rather than, if you are not focusing on it, then you will have to take the decisions to just keep up with the conditions. So make sure you focus on the key performance indexes of the businesses. And the sixth one is all about reviewing. Once you focus, you review every month. I would suggest every restaurant owner to do a profit and loss meeting, P&L meeting every month on the first week for the previous month with the heads of your restaurant and talk about the costing. Talk why are my profits going down? Why are we not doing the sale? What is stopping us from taking action? Who is not working? What should we do? What are the new ideas? That is how you create a team and you make them that is how you create a super brain when you are using couple of brains from different people to act on an idea, and then you come up with a solution, you execute on a solution, and you take your business to the next level.
I hope you guys loved the video, and I'm sure this video and the information is going to help you to open a successful restaurant of your own. Now, if you want to go more deeper and have an in-depth understanding about the restaurant business, I suggest you join my 5 days WhatsApp class. The link is in the description section under this video. And in this 5 days WhatsApp class, I take you step by step to the foundational pillars of restaurant business and the food business. What should be your concept? What should be your location? What should be your thinking like a restaurateur's like our restaurant owner thinks? And how should you match it with the right type of target clientele? These are the core pillars on which the foundation of your successful restaurant holds. So if you really want to take it to a deeper level and have a better understanding about the restaurant business, go to the link in the description section and sign up for my 5-day WhatsApp class. There is a small fee which I charge so that you guys are serious and you can take it and implement it to open a successful restaurant of your own. So see you in the 5 days WhatsApp class. Thank you so much for seeing the video up till now, and see you in my next video. Thank you so much. This is Gopal Kamath signing off. Bye-bye. Love from me.